If you are so deeply enslaved, then freedom will not appeal to you. Will not appeal to you. And that's what happens to most of us. We have so little taste of freedom that slavery has become a habit with us. A very, very deep habit. Very, very deep habit. We have grown accustomed to it. So accustomed to it that actually freedom scares us. Like, you know, that bird that has been kept in the cage for very long. Very, very long. Now you open the door of the cage. It refuses to fly away. It says, what's wrong with being here? Because it has never had a taste of the open, unlimited sky. It says, it's all right here. I am well protected. No cat that can pounce on me. And my master feeds me nicely. Twice a day, he gives me meals. And that's what life is. Having two good meals a day and being protected, safe and secure. Why go to those skies and risk your life? What's the fun in that? What's the fun in that? You will realize the fun, beta, only when you really fly. If you have never stretched your wings all your life, it's very difficult to tell it to you. Very difficult. I started on a note that you are feeling bad upon being kind of forced to do something, right? That's the note on which we started. Now examine that. Examine that deeply. You can feel bad about being forced to do something only if you know, only if you have at least a little idea of what free will is. Otherwise, you wouldn't have felt bad. All of us have some taste of freedom. Otherwise, we couldn't have felt bad. Are you getting this? Are you with me on this?
Yes.
If you are feeling bad in going to a certain place against your interest, then there is some hope left. It's a good sign. It's a good omen. It means that you are not completely dead. It means that you understand what freedom is. At least a little understanding is there. In the morning, had you said that we are working all the time against our will and we are so happy about that, we have no problems, then maybe I would have just not spoken to you at all. I would have said, done, finished. I can't talk to dead people. I can't talk to machines. I started off with you only because I saw some promise in the fact that you resent something which is against your interest. So, that's positive, that's all right. That shows that there is life left. Are you getting it? So what is the track then we have taken from there? The track that we have taken is, it's wonderful to resist slavery. The track that we have taken is, it's wonderful to resist slavery, but then realize slavery in fullness, in completion. Slavery is not just about forcibly doing something. Slavery is much more about being deeply conditioned, being habituated to doing things under external influences. that is an even deeper slavery. And if you don't like doing things against your wish, realize that. Realize that. Are you getting it?